How's it going, guys? Guys, non-binary pals, it's Benario, back at it with another game. Today we are playing Tourist Bus Simulator. I have already got stuff set up, so we're just going to continue from where we last left off. Where we last left off, from where I last left off before I started streaming, of course, I was doing my view. My bus was in the shop. Our starter vehicle. Just go ahead and get that thing set into gear here. And back it up, back it up. Oop, shit. Turn my bus. Tell you what needs to be done. Still needs an oil change, and I think it's supposed to have one today. I don't know. Huh. No free money. Well. Cool. You know, not really free money. Because it's company's money. Is the appointment today or is it tomorrow? I'm gonna go look, but I think I'm supposed to take the bus to go get an oil change, and it's like $200. I can't remember if I gotta go do that now or if I do that another day. No, that's not till the 17th. Cool. We can time skip, so we are going to. Nope. Sorry. I need the bus. I know, guys. I know, but I need the bus. So I gotta take the bus down to... Let's see here. We are in El Matriel. We gotta go to Puerto del Rosario. Angle fixed. Get the bus all nice and taken care of.
Not English icon.
So let's see here then. It's gonna need body damage, lights, tire change, and a V belt. And we will do that at another time. Okay, it'll take it to 23. Is done. So now we just click this, click toggle fast travel, click, boop, and now we're back there, and the bus will be with us. So that is the oil. The oil is now changed, which is great. That's awesome. That's what we wanted done. Yes, see, so the bus is back at headquarters where it belongs. We've still got some body work that needs to be done to it, of course. Wrong building. You might be asking what you mean. I've got to, like I said, I still gotta change. I bought this bus used. So the oil's been changed, so that's good. Now we either need to change the tires or the V belt. We'll do tires. We'll do body damage first, actually. Okay, 0620. So if I time skip. So right, we do have stuff, but this bodywork needs to get done on the bus, of course, first, and then the tires will need to be changed, followed by whatever else I need to do to said bus. So it's only like 3 days. And now this will be bodywork. Again, we're literally going up to the same fucking shop. We'll get body work done. Thank you. I'll buy a just a second gen. Not a Coach C like I currently drive, but just a regular old second gen. Why am I bothering? Think we all know the plan. Less chance of me fucking up the bus. That's right, all honestly. That is done. Bus looks good. Hopefully that does bring up the bus's percentage, like I said, so we can sell. Next up it's gonna be tires, followed by that V-belt, and then that should be it, and I should be able to sell it. And it should bring in a decent amount of money. Yep, it just needs a tire change, a new light, and a V-belt change. And then once all of that is done, we will go into our fleet menu and we will attempt to sell the bus. Again, hopefully get a good enough amount for it, and then we will buy a new car. Or, correction, buy a new bus. Because it's really fine. I'm gonna just quickly check the fleet market and see if I decide to sell this. Right now it's at 75,000, but if I get the rest of this shit done, it should be a lot higher. Said I don't have another appointment till the 24th, and that's going to be the this is going to be the tires. Am I nervous? Yes. So here's the deal. On this run, I'm going to be very, 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 very careful. various buses. Been very, very fucking expensive to repair. Yes. Also, I do own a fucking apartment. You know what? Fuck it. The bus is done. I'm not gonna deal with anything else right now. The bus is done. It should last us long enough that I can get contracts done. I can get my schedule done. So, we are going to pick up new orders. I just want sightseeing, nothing, okay? Shuttle, nothing. Trips. That is a good trip. That one's. Permanent though. Which means all I gotta do is select a driver. So on this trip, I'll take it. And that's it. And then. Well, maybe. I'm debating on whether or not I want to sell this bus still. It's got no lights. License. Okay. Well, if I sell it, I don't have enough to afford a new vehicle. Hey, at least this one doesn't need an oil change. And then, so let's see here. I'm supposed to do a trip. So I gotta take the bus, get started on a trip.
Mahlzeit.